For the first time in 2 weeks, Muammar Gaddafi appeared on state TV. Footage shows the Libyan leader meeting tribal leaders in a hotel in Tripoli. Gaddafi hasn't appeared in public since April 30th, when a NATO airstrike killed his youngest son and three of his grandchildren. And overnight, at least four NATO airstrikes appeared to target Tripoli, their crashing sound clearly audible from the hotel where foreign journalists are currently staying.